For more 1,100 years, this city was the capital of Serenissima Republic, and is known in this regard as the Serenissima, the dominant and the queen of the Adriatic Sea, declared together with its lagoon, its palace, and of course, its story, as a World Heritage Site by UNESCO. In this city, you will never see bicycle, motorcycle, and of course, there is no car. And the things that you need only walking and keep walking. This city also become the second highest tourist flow after Rome due to its urban peculiarities and its artist heritage. It is universally considered as one of the most beautiful cities in the world. This is the story. A domani.